sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child.
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm. A family. An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. Spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand. Would you kindly? Ryan. Stop. Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
Thank you. truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
I said, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Cold yellow.
Inclined to listen.
I knew
knew there was something to that. Always secrets when we see Chung, always secrets. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but Su Chung was doing something in it. On this, I keep my eye. Such terrible things, and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way. By Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid. Except maybe her memory. I trust the idea. Ah!
say to save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last? Is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
You'll come and find the place.
Vault 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You'll have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effect.
Good. Now go find Su Chang's lab in Artemis. There's no doubt there will be more of this one night.
A new curfew will be enacted on Thursday. Citizens found in violation will be
Think you're tail? That's just like all you
do.
Now you are having freedom. Su Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Spread on! have you forsaken me?
Side, and more, Adam, than you can possibly imagine.